Hello and welcome to my friend Pedro, part 5? Am I missing something here on how this is meant to work? Oh yes, I am. Oh great. So yeah, welcome to part 5 of my friend Pedro. We're still on this weird level. Not really an idea what the hell's going on. Pedro looks angry at me, I'm not messing up. Long ago, I did not see the bullets from that shotgun coming up though. Oh my god, stop shooting the dead guy. There we go. Switch to the shotgun if we have any ammunition for it. Yeah, we do, thank god. Is that us now leaving this weird and wacky world we just entered? Oh, an A. I think it's like my second day. We're doing well then. I will take 2 A's. Okay, so we're heading down the sewage thing, and then we've got a plan apparently. Let's see what's going on. No, it'll be you, but I'm not really too bored about the jokes or really too much about the story, I'm just here for the guns. Here, so I've done nothing for you there, buddy. Ah, damn it. Guess I'll have to do these then. Oh, I did. Thought that fence was still up. Good old frying pan trick. Okay, I didn't really want to do it there. Thank you, game. Oh, this is healthy. Oh, don't even worry about that then. Might as well get quite a bad score for that one. It's a B, I'll take it. I'll take it. So now, I put video games on. Haha, nobody really cares, banana. Sorry, did I miss something straight away? Yes, I did actually. Guess I'm swimming. Ah, that makes sense then. I'm not making that jump. I'm not making that jump! Oh, I did make it just. Got any shotgun bullets again? Just to 8. Oh! I'll take it. What a way to run out of ammo. pub. I want to know what these things are. Skateboard. Oh my god, Duncan. There we go. I'm not expecting another one there from that. Yeah, see, I didn't think that'd be a good one. That was awful there. Boop. Dude, what ginger afro died? So many of those, huh? I thought that was quite a good level for us. I don't think I did struggle too much. See? I thought I did alright there as well. Do this one. Let's go! New gun. I like this gun as well. Take the health and machine gun. Oh, we can now launch grenades. That's interesting. Maybe get a bit over eager. And that's easier than that, can you? Well, I've just not been, I've been full on concentrate mode, I've not said much at all, but I've just concentrating the whole time. It's a lot of dead people. And we will call that the end of part 5 from my friend Pedro. Thank you all for watching this week. This is my first time properly making content for YouTube, so thank you to everyone who has watched. If you've liked it, then obviously I'd love you to leave a like. What I'd love more is if you leave a comment. It can be, you know, constructive criticism, and be things you liked, anything at all, just to really do me the world a good. I want to improve, I want to make better content, and the only way I'm going to really do that is by getting some feedback from everybody involved. Thank you so much for watching. We stream 3 times a week over on Twitch every Monday, Thursday and Friday. The link to that is below. We've got all the usual socials. We've got a Discord, we've got Twitter, we have a TikTok. We'll find clips of previous streams. So if you want to go have a look at any of them, all the links are in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in part 6. Good night.